Two words describe the second half of the Gold Cup quarterfinal between Mexico and Costa Rica. Nervous wreck. That sums it up for everyone from Mexico's coach Miguel Herrera to the diehard El Tri fans. Mexico struggling to finish has been a theme all tournament long, and today's game was no exception. There were a whopping 7 shots on goal for Mexico, and yet the only time the ball hit the back of the net before extra time was in the 5th minute, and that was ruled offside. Mexico eventually won after receiving a controversial penalty kick in stoppage time of extra time. At last, a goal! Mexican captain Andres Guardado finally struck one past Costa Rica keeper Esteban Alvarado. It was anything but pretty, but Mexico managed to survive and advance to the semifinals, where they will play Panama at the Georgia Dome in Atlanta.